Good daddy. Straight up, Harper. Hey, wait to play it. Nice, Julia, good spot. Way to go, girl. Nice, Kenna. Great pass, Harper. That almost killed me. I felt it on my ear. Judge Aaliyah. I think it's all sorts of messed up already. Well, this, hey, Jalea. Hey, have him check the score. It needs to be checked at least. I got something totally different on both sides. Well, I mean, I changed it to what they've got, but it was like, I had like 6-7-4 at one point. They gave him one more, which I think is the correct one. They were off all over. Watch for that. Great serve, Harper. Thank you. Carver. Good, Ashlyn. There we go, Ashlyn. Good job. Harper. Nice.
That's just solid back there.
That's just solid all over. Good serving, Ashlyn. Good, Addy. Thank you.
Bryce Harper. Nice try. Hey, good point, girls. Good point. Hey, way to sell out, McKenna. Good hustle. Here we go, girls. Hey, let's get a side out. Break it right here. Let's go. Hey, girls, hey, we gotta stop it right here. Let's get a side out. One time. Let's go. Good job, girls. Reset it, reset it. Thank you. I want to see got 21, but I could be off too. I think the coach is like, hey. McKenna. Girls, way to fight back. One more. Let's go. Fight hard. We got one. play in until like the first week in April.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But then we'll have every weekend in April, and then the first weekend in May is regionals. So
we have like a few weeks break. I think we have one or two more.
Russell Kenner. Playing a little excited, let's go. Had he played that LSU, like they were the second best team in the whole tournament. They just motored them.
The team we're going to play, pretty good. We beat them before, we beat them in the first game. They have this like full run.
That's why I said team that we would have played. They're from Arkansas. And they had one girl. She was probably. Sitting on
blue shirts and farting down there. And I was watching that Kelly Schottenmeyer's team, 13-2 play against Tulsa Stars team, you know? And there was a ball that the center set kind of outside. But the hitter got outside of it.
Good hustle, Sophie!
Inside of the antenna, like, so they were coming this direction. She hit inside the antenna, but I mean, it was close. It looked like she would have been able to. But the one judge here called it an antenna fan, you know? But like, she couldn't see the angle of that. And Coach Kelly lost it. She was like, when she called the captain over, she goes, "You go tell her that there's no way that she saw that." I'm just imagining what she's saying. And so you need to at least have them redo it.
Yeah.
And like, their captain came over, they came back over like 3 or 4 times at the end of the day. They called it, like, they let the call stand. Kelly was mad. And the very next serve, the girl for their team just smoked it out of bounds. And she's like, "That's what I'm talking about." You know?
Uh-huh.
That's funny to watch. And I was like, clearly, the ball went inside the antenna. But for some reason, this line judge had the confidence to call it outside. But there's an old saying, you know, that the ball doesn't fly. Like, if there's a bad call and the very next thing happens and it like reverses it, basically, it's like, yeah. That's like, it's like the volleyball guy saying, "Ah, you got that one wrong, we're gonna get back to this ball."
Uh-huh.
Kelly knew it too. As soon as that ball went soaring out on that serve, he was like, Nice, Ashlyn.
Oh, dang it.
Hey, good challenge, Ashlyn.
She's really paying her arm yesterday.
Yeah, she's using her size, and instead of like, yeah, instead of getting under hitting them out, she got to where she's up there.
On top of it?
Well, she was swiping. Laughing, just finding the holes all day. Swiping.
We had a couple
of games
where, like, softly just dropped it into a hole. I feel like that gets done on us more often than we do it on us, you know?
Yeah.
wrestling?
Yeah, no, I used to post it on YouTube so that my other parents and family can watch it. Because they about this morning at 3:30 driving to the airport. I came to the airport, opened to my office, did a little bit of stuff that I usually do on the weekend, get some files ready, pulling the mail and stuff. Then I went to the gym, I did a little cardio, set the sauna, I got home at 6:30.
Half a day's accomplished.
Yeah, yeah, when even set up yet, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, see, back row set. From the front row, she hit. So she's outside there. Set 1-1, race 15. Thank you. job, Jay. Nice hustle, Addy. Yeah, Addy, good job, yo. Great job, Addy.
That's like diving in the hole, throw the ground ball, and then throw it off your knees. Yeah.
Nice, Julia.
Stop the game.
Got a 9. Hey, let's end it.